Hi friends, I am Nidina, studying in class 8 AKVCR PF Perigon, and I would like to present a short video on topic the traditional dressing style of Himachal Pradesh.
Dressing styles of Himachal Pradesh. People in Himachal Pradesh are fond of wearing traditional and ethnic costumes. They feel pride in it and want to protect and safeguard their ethnicity and diversity, which has made it mark across the world. Traditional Himachali dresses of men. Brahmin male includes dhoti, kurta, coat, waistcoat, turban and a hand towel. Rajput male consists of tight-fitting churidar pyjamas and long coat and starched turban. Traditional Himachali dresses of women. Women wear ghagras, salwar kameez and cholis. They wear long shawl called pattu and dhatu or tippu on their heads. Tribal Himachali dresses. The tribal dresses are mostly hand-woven and other were so popular. Some popular items are dohru, star and bushiri topi. Around 40% of the population of the state like Himachali topi to wear. Himachali cap or Pahari topi. A green color flap is what people wear in Kinnoor and hence it is known as Kinnori topi. Overcoats. The overcoats are designed with yak leather and gold threads which help them keep warm. Kullu shawls. A kullu shawl is the type of shawl made in Kullu, India, featuring various geometrical patterns and bright colors. These are used to weave shawls and fabric for other clothes to fulfill their own needs or for commercial purposes. Kullu shawls are also an important part of the heritage of Himachal Pradesh. Traditional jewelry and ornaments of Himachali women. Chamba Jhumka, Chiri Tikka, Banga, Tok, Chak, Chandrahar.